curbing job to do today. Right up the side of this lawn. Here, across there, and all around these borders. So it's all to dig out, put 6-inch footing in and put some new curbs in.
The stone and the bit of grass to put up against these curbs, and we're all done. We'll put a few bags of new gravel on just to freshen it up.